So this is the outside of my hipster rocker freaking Lorenzo. There's an L in that light there. It's the Lorenzo Hotel. It's like a hipster rocker hotel. It goes all crazy here in a second. And people are like, what are you doing, dude? Standing in the dang way in the parking lot. Wait for it. Christmas. It's Christmas. You gotta love Dallas. It's a crazy freaking hotel, man. I don't get it. There's some weird stuff going on here. Like, I don't completely understand the blue person up here. Like, right there. Blue person. Or the pink pixie stick tower they got going on. Hey. Library. Weird. Ooh, bar. The mirrors. I feel like I'm in the haunted mansion. Little movie screens instead of actual candles. The little pink thing everywhere. Okay. This ain't creepy at all. Mirrors everywhere. More eyes blinking at you. More over here. Just in case you want to see the operations area of the hotel elevator, you can like watch it. I guess I need to push my floor. It's a pretty cool hotel. I mean, it's not bad. It's just different. Now, this is just creepy. Okay. So, all the walls are like black. You got like a little hand holding the things. It's a very weird feeling. In the key. My bathroom. Just, they have a Keurig, which is kind of cool, actually. Got the stairs to the light. Don't go into the light! Ink blots, in case you feel like some psychiatry. This little thing is kind of cool, actually. What up? Boom! Yeah. The ceiling is like a concrete floor. With a paintbrush. So, this little thing here, you can dim it just by sliding your handle on the bottom there. This is the biggest little desk lamp I've ever seen in my life. Boom. Downtown Dallas, over there. I don't know what's over there. South side. But anyway, another one over there doing a bunch of stuff up the building. Anyway, pretty cool. Different. I'm always open to new things. You know, why not? That's it. That's my hotel. I just found it interesting. I thought you might too. So, y'all take it easy.